Hey guys, what's up? Today we're checking out a pedal from Dynamo Electric Audio. This is the self-esteem pedal. Okay, Dynamo Electric Audio, this is the self-esteem pedal. I'm playing through a little Marshall Hayes 15. And I'm on my telly in the bridge position. But this is the self-esteem pedal. Now here's my tone. Here's my volume without the pedal on. And so we'll kick it on, and now with the volume here at 9 o'clock, you probably should be relatively the same volume. So this pedal is 9 volt or 18 volt. It takes either one. Right now I have it on 9 volts. Okay, so let's go ahead and we'll raise this up to about noon there. So basically this is an EQ pedal with a clean boost. So if you're doing stuff where you're in your clean channel and it's time to go to your guitar solo, you boost that. Turn that volume up a little tiny bit. Let's see what it sounds like right there. As far as the tone, you've got your tone right over here. So we'll drop the tone all the way down for a second and see what that sounds like. Bring it up a little bit. Go ahead and listen to it with the pedal off for a second. So it's definitely adding a lot of volume. Let me go up to my neck pickup just for a second. Here's my neck pickup with the amp, with the pedal off. And here's with the booster back on. This is also, it works great as a buffer. So if you have a 25 foot cord or even longer, for some reason you're on a huge stage and you're even running a 50 foot cord, this works as a buffer and to where you won't have any loss of your tone with this pedal. It does add a lot of sustain. Okay, so here's with the booster pedal off. Let's kick it on. Alright, so another thing this thing does, with the volume, you can actually turn the volume way down, and you can actually turn the whole thing completely off. So you could use it, as like a standby. going to turn the tone all the way down to 9 o'clock. So it's going to be a little bit more bassier. Let's see what this sounds like. Here's with the pedal off. And here we go, we'll kick it on. I think they discontinued making this pedal, so this is a very rare and very hard to find pedal. So you guys might want to come in and check it out. Okay, let's put some gain into my Marshall. So here's the booster pedal with the tone rolled all the way over to 3 o'clock. Here's with the pedal off. And let's go ahead and kick the pedal on. Alright guys, I want to thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it. There it is guys, they don't make them anymore. I know that Lawrence Petros Design LPD Pedals is making a version of this Clean Boost. I don't know if it's an exact clone or not, but if you want to get your hands on this one, I'm down here at Zim's Guitars. And I really appreciate you guys watching. And you know what? If you have low self-esteem and you're afraid to play in front of people, just get this pedal and that'll solve all your problems. Thanks a lot, guys. Take it easy. Bye-bye.